What? Who's there?
Chess your mother left you. We need it now. It's in the attic.
What did I just see? A vision?
The door is cracking! Keep that medallion by your side and don't turn back! I love you, Valera. Now run! Run as fast as you can!
I'm invisible. My mother's boots made me invisible. Oh no! The whole town is on fire! Those monsters are attacking the villagers!
Thank you. thank you for awakening me. It has been ages since these eyes saw the world seek the truth in my words to overcome the dangers. Once upon a time, in the respected kingdom of Alagra, stood the town of Northpearl, known as the Gem of the North. The people there lived well, blessed by abundance and wealth. There was contentment and happiness throughout the land. The great king himself decided to bestow Northpearl. For years, it seemed that this time of prosperity and balance would last forever. But one day, without warning, fire rained from the sky. The dragons had awakened. Their fiery power brought devastation to the once glorious capital of the North, now lay in ruins, scorched by the dragons. But the townsfolk did not give up. With tools and great sacrifice, they reap once the fight.